All right, this is Shake and Bake on Far Cry 3 PC with my latest map, my third map. First one was Quarantine, Wrong Turn, and now Vaas State Penitentiary. And I tell you what, I am the most pumped about this map right here. If we can just get some real people on it, I think we could have a blast. So I'm hoping you guys, after seeing this video, will want to try it out. Send me a friend request on Yuplay. It's Shake and Bake PS. Let's talk about the map. So one of the main entrance ways, you come into where, like, the staff areas. And basically the scenario is Vaas has taken over the prison and taken out the staff. Here are the officers. And one thing you'll see in Shake and Bake maps is a lot of detail. I put a lot of detail in the maps. But detail that makes sense, that kind of would fit into that scenario. Here's kind of the holding area when they bring in the chain bus. And let's start this way to the left. Every good prison has a horticulture program. Now most wouldn't be growing weed in the prison, but since Vaas has taken over, he's grown himself a little weed here. Let's keep going this way. This first unit we're gonna come upon is called a 256 kind of style unit. And let's go through the main entrance here. You'll see this is basically the control booth, controlling all these gates and doors. And then here's one pod. As you see, I've got stuff in the cells a little bit. And you can get up to the second tier and shoot from up here. One thing that's really cool to discover next is these grates here, they are destructible. And not really destructible, but they will start to fall apart. There we go. See that? Which is pretty damn cool. That is pretty sweet right there. So pushing through, another pod looks exactly the same. And these units have what are called like fire doors, these exit doors. So I've got some of those more in there. This is their yard. A hoop. Some pull-ups. I got some wall ball. And let's go back this way because I want to push through the middle building. Now the middle building basically is mainline. And this poor officer got taken out by Vaas. But this side of this mainline dining area is for this unit. These guys come in and they're separated from the other units living eating area right here by this main basic kitchen. Now one thing you're gonna see are these slits through here. And why that is when these guys come up to eat, they get a tray that slid through here. It's called blind feeding. But what's nice for this objective here, which is for Firestorm and Domination, is you guys can pack up in here and anyone coming can fire through these slits. And I think which will be some pretty intense fighting right in there. So let's go out this way back to the main entrance. This guy's added a little bit too much. And next you'll see chapel. Every prison's got a chapel. Gotta have a little religion when you're in prison. Help the time pass. All right, coming to this next unit, you can see it's a different style, old style, kind of two-tiered, barred front. And again, same like the other unit, you got a day room back here. You can get up here on this tier, use the high ground on people. There we go. Person's got some cameras. And then we're out to the big yard. There's the other unit. We'll go through that next. But here's the big yard. And let's go check the tower out. Now, there's four towers I made in the prison. And if you're a sniper, you're going to love these towers. A little detail in there. Basically, you come up here, and you can cover this whole yard out here. And if you're sniping, you can do some serious damage from up here. So here's the yard again. Good vantage point from up here. And let's see down here without breaking my neck. I gotta fix that ladder. Alright. Alright, so again, you got your wall ball, you got some pull-ups. You got this poor officer out here who bit it. And some soccer. And again, although there's some walls here, there are some open doors here, so multiple routes, but yet some force choke points. And you come around here, another unit, same like the other one. Same deal. Second floor up there, second tier. Another day room back here. And then you got this metal corridor, this middle corridor going through it. Connects both units. And then same thing, this feeds into that main dining area, which, again, I think there's going to be some serious battles up through here. Now let me show you this other side of the prison, the other entryway. And basically this is like your maintenance area. Deliveries come through this gate here. You get another tower overlooking this gate. And basically your shipments come in here. Food, supplies, another building. The other thing I've added, just to add a little more dynamics to the map, is not only, you know, you got the horizontal aspect of it, but you can go vertical. You go vertical, you get up in here, you can start leaping on top of buildings and walls. Again, high ground for you. Get up here. All right, so let's end this video the proper way with a good old-fashioned prison yard riot. Let's get it on. Hell yeah! Just that's what I'm talking about. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head out. All hell is breaking loose. Let's get snap right. Let's see, here we go.
I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking cigars.
Ah, yeah.
I know I had it coming. I know I can't believe. Woo! But those people keep a moving, and that's what torture.
Yeah, let's take some high ground here. Let's see what I can do up there. Show you guys a tower here. All right, here we go.
Well, if they freed me from railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it all.
Oh, he just got popped.
Far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to.
Look at my guy inside the. That's hilarious. I think that's it. Holy crap.
And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow.
Guy way back there somewhere. Away. Huh. Alright. So, again, Shake and Bake on. You play. My handle on there is Shake and Bake PS. Send me a friend request. Let's hook up. You're a map maker. Let me know. I'll check your map out.
I hear the
appreciate
train
you guys. He's checking
it's
on these guys. Appreciate you guys watching the vid. And hit that like button if you could.
I don't know when
and I will see you on Far Cry 3. All right. Shake out. And time